Good morning students. Today I will teach you how to calculate the density of a regular body. Regular body means a body which has got definite length, definite breadth and a definite height. As you know that density is equal to mass by volume, so we can calculate the mass by any of the device such as physical balance, beam balance or electronic balance, and we will calculate the volume of the body if it has got length, breadth and height. We will use the formula L into B into H. If it is cube, then we will use the formula side cube to calculate the volume. Then we will use the formula density is equal to mass by volume and we will get its density. Students, you see that speed is equal to distance by time. If we take the distance unit as meter and time as second, so the unit becomes ms minus 1. Now you see that again I have taken distance in kilometer and time as r. So the unit has taken the form equal to kilometer h minus 1. You see that here speed equal to d by time, here I have taken as distance as mile, time as r. So it has taken the form of miles per hour. Students, now we will do the numericals. Number one, that is density of the liquid has been given, that is through 3.2 gram per liter and volume is equal to 25 ml. As you can see on the screen, density is equal to mass by volume, or mass is equal to d into v. So density is 3.2, volume is 25, multiply to get the answer as 80 gram. And you see numerical number 2, an irregular object with a mass of 18 kilogram displaces 2.5 liter of water when placed in a large surface container. Calculate the density of the object. In this case, I would like to say that volume of a body is equal to liquid displaced from a given. Now you see that mass I have taken 18 kilogram. Volume is equal to liquid displaced is equal to 2.5 liter. So volume is equal to 2.5 liter, density equal to mass by volume, mass is 18, v is 2.5. if you calculate, answer will come as 7.2 kilogram per liter. Now students, you see that is numerical number 3, density is equal to 10.5 gram centimeter cube, mass we need to calculate, volume is equal to 965 centimeter cube. Density equal to mass by volume, mass equal to d into v, density is 10.5, volume is 965. So if you multiply, you will get answer as 10132.5. Don't worry about the answer that is in the book. Leave the answer this way. Nobody will deduct even half of your marks. Don't worry in any way. The answer this is correct. Numericals number 4. Mass is equal to 2.75 kilograms, which I have converted into gram. So I have multiplied with 1000. So it is 2750 gram. And volume is equal to 250 centimeter cube. Density equal to mass by volume. If you divide 2750 with 250, 00 cancelled. If you divide 275 with 25, the answer is 11 gram centimeter cube.